Seven's broadcast of Rugby World Cup 2003, made possible by Heineken.
Boy, the Rugby World Cup is coming. Why are Australians going to love their rugby?
I think people enjoy seeing one bloke holding a ball and 14 others legitimately can jump all over him, go the soft, the gouge, grope, all of that sort of stuff. And then he's got to get rid of the ball, give it to someone else, and they do the same to him. It's that sort of game. Wonderful.